technical on Pierce. Please.
And a technical foul has been called against the Celtics, number 34.
That is bogus! I'm with you, Doc. That is total ineptitude right there.
Nash made the free throw.
Now watch Pierce. He gets whacked hard. And I don't know if he said anything.
No, it didn't look like he did.
Didn't look like he said anything. And can he stare at the guy?
Apparently not.
Is that against the rules now, staring?
Apparently so.
I don't like that. What do you think of that?
Your point is well taken.